to drop the puck on this opening faceoff. And here we go. The puck is dropped and we are underway. Shot! Glove save by Lehman! Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. We've still got zeros on the board. The Superheroes win it in the defensive zone. Sends the pass over. Here's a shot! Oh, solid save by Wagner! Jesus, moving the puck through his own zone. Receives the pass.
What a shot!
Oh, and a good textbook hit there. The Superheroes gain possession in their own end. Carolina's got a hold of it against the wall. Looks to set up at the point now. Gets a glove on it to make the save.
He had to be quick there. I mean, that's right in the slot. Dangerous chance. And the glove gets the job done.
We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. Still looking for our first goal. Scoops up the puck off the draw. He'll need more than that to beat him. Landers taking it from his own end. And now he moves it to Campbell. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Look at this, it's a two-on-one. Big time stop!
He bails his guys out again. I mean, he probably could use a little help. The guy's standing right in the middle.
Trying to gain a step. Heroes draw first blood here with an early goal.
Not much to choose from in the first half of the period. Now you got a leader, and we'll see how this game plays out.
Campbell's won the draw. Can't make the connection on the pass. Play whistle dead, offside the call. Face-off looming as both centers get into position. Campbell's won the draw. Couldn't make the connection on the play. The old-timers gain control of the puck against the wall. And he's able to handle that one. New York's looking to break out of their own end. And it's a quick pass to Campbell. Two on one to his teammate. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. The old-timers will play the puck from behind the net. From the neutral zone now. Scores! And look at this! We're all tied up!
There's a part of this game that looked like it was going to get away from them, yet they hung in there, the goalie made a couple of good stops, and here they are. They get the big play, and its game is tied.
New York's got into the offensive zone. They go on the attack through center. He grabs the puck here at the point. New York's got a hold of it along the wall. Slides it up front. Here's the pass. Back at the point, they set it up. And now he angles it across to Lander. Log jam in front, that's broken up. Answered the call there.
Campbell's work ethic was really on display there, I think, James. You know, like, it's easy to quit on a play when you stumble because you know you're out of it, but he wasn't out of it. And he ended up with a really good scoring chance as a result.
Trying to get picked up by Gee. Moves it quickly over to Cheese. Centering pass! He scores! What a play!
Now I'm loving the way he's aware of where everyone else is on the ice. He dangles his way into a little bit of space, makes that play, and that leads to the run-up for the goal.
Carolina's got a one-goal lead here in the first. What's the message on the bench, Ray?
The message is to be aggressive, to get another one, to try and stretch a lead that you've just built.
New York's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Here's a chance, and not much on that one. Here he is, wrists it on net. Doesn't it get stop. There's the horn to conclude period number one, and Ray Ferraro's already off to grab his intermission hot dog. We'll be back in just a moment. The middle stanza is about to go. The official's ready to drop the puck. And they'll get after it here with period number two now officially underway. Here's a shot. Oh, a clutch save. Nice pass. Blocked in traffic. The old timers carried along the wall. Uses the force on that hit. Trying to shake loose. Start this second period.
Nobody seems to be able to get the upper hand here. I've been really impressed with how well played this has been.
Puck moved over to Guy. Carolina's on the attack. Back to the blue line. Here's the pass in front. Great. He might have a step here. There is it for the goal.
Shows off the wheels there, James. He gets out in front of everybody, stretches out the lead, and makes no mistake on the break.
New York's finally gone in front. What's the approach now, Ray?
Shouldn't change. I mean, the game's not going to spread out anyway, even though it's a one-goal game instead of tied. It's not going to all of a sudden be a shootout, I wouldn't think.
There's the whistle. We've got it offside. Nearing the midway mark of the period. New York's got a one-goal lead. Campbell's won the draw. Let's see what they can do with possession. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. New York's looking to break out. Picking up momentum across the zone here on the right side. Oh, they probably want a redo on that. Let's move to the middle. Down on the left wing, they gain the zone. Great stop by the goaltender.
Positioning and quickness. That's the day right there.
Carolina's got a hold of the puck now. Handles the pass. Keys looking around near the point. Oh, tremendous save on the one-timer. Sends one up to Lander. Takes the feed. They are swarming around like bees here in the O-zone. And the D's got it here. And they'll skate it out of the zone. The old-timers take the breakaway. Oh, what a save by the goaltender.
Terrific play to get in on the road. The move and the shot look good to me. But the goalie is right on it. What a stop.
Keys got the puck. Takes the shot.
Scores!
Had about as much room as a phone booth. I don't even know if they make those anymore, but what a goal.
I don't think they do, James, but he's in close quarters. He has no room really to maneuver, but he does not miss very often from there. That's a great shot.
Sends a pass over. Carolina's got possession of the puck. The old-timers move the puck in the defensive zone. From a bad angle, that's not going to fool them. steps inside the attacking zone down the left wing.
And that pass doesn't go.
Here's the chance in front. Takes a shot. Here they come through center and into the offensive end. Locks it down with a stop. I think he got a blocker on that one.
Oh, he's going to shake his head at that one. He always seems to score from in tight. You don't get many chances from in there.
Stays with it. And now he moves it quickly to Savage. Stoppage and play offside the call. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. He's got a step! And there's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. You don't want to go home yet, do you? Third period action still to come. Time for the opening face-off here in period number three. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro set to call the action for you. We've had a great battle tonight through the first 40 minutes. Let's see if it continues here in the third.
Lander's eyes are looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket.
What a
dangerous
shot.
Player now.
The old-timers will play it in their own end. Savage has got it along the wing. Takes control of the puck. Landers moving it ahead. Sends the pass in front. And that's stopped. There's back-to-back saves.
Goalie coaches are always working on following and tracking the puck. He stopped one. Now you got to stop the second.
Lots of time left in this period. We got a tie game. Good heads-up play to sneak in there on the tie-up and come up with the puck. The superheroes look to start the transition game. Here's a chance. 3-on-1. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
Grade A chance right in the middle of the ice, and the goaltender makes the stop.
Wagner's going to opt for the whistle and give everybody a chance to breathe.
Sometimes you get running around as the shift gets long. This helps.
More than half the period left to play. We are all tied up in this one. Oh, and he takes possession of the puck from off the wing with the centers all locked up there off the draw. Carolina's got it in the neutral zone. It's a chance on the rush. 2-on-1. Quick feed to Lander. On the attack along the boards. Lets it fly. Close save. How did he get a piece of that? New York's got the puck. Takes the pass. Takes that pass back at the point. The old-timers have it behind the net. Through center. Savage has got it deep in the offensive end. Here he is in close. Big stop by the goaltender right in front.
Hey, sometimes the goalie just beats you. I mean, that's a quick release. He's known for that. But the goalie's on top of it and makes the stop.
And look at this. They've turned this offensive end into a pressure cooker. Now it's picked up by the defense. And look at this. Here they come again on the attack. Here's a pass. Looking for options against the boards. To the half wall to Savage. And they go the other way as they clear the zone. Takes it to the net. And that goes off a player. Puck scooped up by Gee. 2-on-1, what an opportunity here. And a quick save on that one. Campbell's crossed the line and is on the attack now.
Stop!
Turn on the red light!
one of the accurate passing that has to go into the play before it ends up in the net. Known for this, and that's the ability.
It's a 2-0. He scores! That's the hat trick!
Oh, what a great feeling to get 3 goals in a game. Doing it on the road is a real nice trick.
Carolina's answered back here late in the third. Huge third period goal to tie things up.
They've really worked hard and deserved this spot in the game. Now we'll see at even. Do coaches really shorten their bench out and start double-shifting guys?
Made the stop on the play.
That's gotta hurt. I don't care how much equipment you have or how good the mask is. That thing's coming 80-plus miles an hour. That's gotta hurt.
Here in the late goings of the period, it's all tied up. And there's a little help from your friends right there from off the wing coming up with the puck. A chance in front!
But he saw a little bit of glimmer of room, and he got out ahead of the pack. He's in the clear, and he makes no mistake. Patience and a perfect shot.
Hey, looks so confident on the finish. Carolina's got the 1-goal lead here in the third.
Like lots about the way that they've played, this goal is well earned, and now they have a chance to win this game.
Centering feed!
Challenged him. Good save.
Oh boy, here's trouble. 2-on-1. And that caroms off a body in traffic. Across the line from center. Who's the puck? Oh, absolutely rocked him in the corner. Lander's got it near the point. Front along the wall. A shot. And play rolls on as he came up with a nice stop there. Big draw looming here in the offensive zone. New York's won the faceoff. Moves the puck from off the bank pass. Concludes. We are off to overtime. Both teams will get set to drop the puck and try to pick a winner next. Who's walking away with the W tonight? Overtime should give us an answer, and they're ready to drop the puck. Puck is dropped, both sides looking for that golden goal here. Campbell's got it against the boards. Carolina's got the puck along the wall. It's a 2-on-1 rush. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. Feeds the puck up to Campbell. Good read with the stick to break that up. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Moves it to Campbell. Handles the pass at center. He's got the game on a stick. And he makes the easy save. Handles it along the blue line. Takes a shot. Here's a chance. Oh, and it stays out. I think he made a close save on that one.
Bang, bang play right in the low slot. The goalie's on top of it. He makes a really astute save here by reading the play well and turning it aside.
And now he tries to get it across to Cheese. Carolina's got a hold of the puck. Takes the shot. Denies him. He got all of it. Here comes the penalty shot. Got a chance to be the hero in overtime. Big save and breathe a sigh of relief.
Campbell's been engaged in this matchup so far, guys. He used his zone ability tonight, and it's helped him produce.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Goaltender covers up and will get a faceoff. Here in this offensive zone faceoff. Campbell's won the draw. Here's a centering pass. Oh, he comes up with a stop. The old timers have it now. Carolina's got it along the wall. Handles the puck at the point. Carolina's got it from behind the net. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Stopped with ease. Scoops up the puck behind the net. Landers picking up steam. Here's a shot, and the stick is best friend on that save right there. A critical draw here. The superheroes win the faceoff. Intercepted the pass. Takes the feed in the middle of the ice.
Savage is in that mode now. You got three. Look for more.
Great defensive effort with the stick. Carolina's gained possession along the boards. Across to Campbell. Game on a stick. Oh, what a save to keep it tied. Passes on over to Lander. Poked away at center by Gee. Handles the puck. Oh, and he just got enough of that to keep it out. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Carries it into the offensive end up the middle. New York's got the puck along the boards. Gain the zone from the left side. And that slides right out to center ice. Up along the wing. Quick pass to Cheese. Carolina's gonna play it from the corner. Maintains possession. Swatted away with a stick in the defensive zone. Looking to end it! Carolina's got the puck. Good heads up play to knock it away. New York's got a hold of it along the wall. Puts the puck on net. Tremendous read and even greater sacrifice on the block. And called for the offside. We'll get a faceoff. The setters will glide into the dot. Puck is dropped and play resumes. With possession along the wall. And not much on that one. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. Streaking through center, they go on the attack. Takes a shot. Puck grab by Gee. through the neutral zone up along the wing. The old timers will play it against the boards. Chopping away at it. Here's a short pass to Guy. Strong defensive effort. And he takes the pass. Lander's got it in the offensive zone. Carolina's got a hold of the puck now. Slides the puck into the offensive zone. Look at that hustle there as they wave it off.
You betcha, James. That's a good call. He keeps that play alive with effort only.
And he slides it quickly to Campbell. New York's got the puck against the boards. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll be forced to tag up. And makes the routine save. And we will continue to play on as overtime solves nothing. Sudden Death continues next. Overtime, moments away. Sudden Death rages on here as we are underway in overtime once again. Oh, rattles off his cage.
Usually he gets into close quarters, James. It's money. Not this time. The goalie beats him with the stop.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Moves the puck more in the middle. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. My goodness, the pressure really building here in the offensive end. Carolina's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Feeds it to Guy. Puts it on net. Oh, how did that stay out? What a toe stop on the play.
Savage has worked hard and has reaped the rewards of using his zone ability, guys, to help him jump in on the scoring tonight.
Carolina's got it in the offensive zone. Puts it on net. Close save. And now it's grabbed by Campbell. From the open ice, they gain the line. Takes the pass from the left wing. Great extension on his part to poke it away. Dishes it to Campbell. The superheroes played along the wing. Takes a shot, and he makes the save. Wagner's going to slow things down and opt for the whistle.
Well, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
This is a face-off. They'll definitely want to win here inside the offensive zone. Gains possession with both centers all tied up in the draw. New York's got possession of the puck. From the point, they take control of it. Centering pass! Shot! Carolina's got the puck in their own end. Moves it quickly over to Cheese. And he takes the feed. Quick shot. Oh, what a stop by Lehman! The superhero scooping up along the boards. New York's got the puck against the half wall. There's the whistle, and here comes the penalty shot.